guys, and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to make origami triceratops. Like, I think these are just the cutest things ever. Now, to do this, you're gonna need two A4 pieces of paper and a lot of patience. So I hope my tutorial is clear for you guys to follow, and good luck. Let's get to it.
Thank you.
So you should now have the body of your Triceratops and your head. So to join them together, you'll see here you've got this sort of folded bit here. So that's going to hook on to the folded bit inside here. So you might need to open them up a little bit, but you should be able to just... get it to slide in, I say. There we go, I think mine's in. And voila, you've got a lovely little Triceratops. So it should stand up just like that. And you can make them in all different colours and have a little family. That's all I got for you guys today. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. I hope it was easy to follow. I've never made an origami tutorial before, so I thought I would just keep it simple and just show you what to do, but I understand my fingers might get in the way, so let me know what you thought. Let me know if you've actually been able to make one. I'd be very interested, but just look how lovely they are. I love them. I think they're just so sweet. So maybe I'll do some more dinosaur origamis if you guys are interested, to keep us occupied in this lovely quarantine situation. But I do hope you're all doing well. Sending my love, stay safe, and yeah, like and subscribe for more. Thanks for watching.